galaxy, there's about 100 billion stars in our galaxy. Let's be conservative. Let's say 70% of those are kind of main sequence stars. And then, you know, if you take 25% of those and you assume that they are small, potentially habitable planets, you can see, doing the math, that you're talking about tens of billions of potentially habitable Earth-sized planets out there in the galaxy.